Welcome back to my channel. So I'm up in a lake where it snows. I'm not gonna take this location, like in the mountains. That's where I am, so not where I normally live. I'm shaking it a lot. My name is Charlotte. Today I'm gonna be doing her morning routine. She's the only doll that I brought up here. And yeah, but she is, she has her blankie, she's a little asleep. I have some stuff in here for her that I packed really quickly, so I don't have much. So there she is. So we are gonna wake her up. Come here, Charlotte. This blanket was too big for her. I'm gonna be doing our morning routine today. Yeah, you're gonna take this maybe. Okay, here we go. There she is. Wait, look at the camera. There. Get out her bottle so she can have some breakfast. Okay, so here she is. I have her rattle right here. She just dropped it. Want your rattle? No rattle here. Want it? I have her bottle right here. I'm gonna. There you go. And yeah, she is in my lap. I put a blanket over my lap. So she is. Go. Okay, I put chocolate milk in here for her because she wanted it. She wanted chocolate milk. She did not want regular. Like she knew. Go. Like it? Here. What if I put this under your head? Well then. Here we go. Put this here. What if I sleep over here? And I put her blanket. So I put her suitcase right here, and there she is, and yeah, so then my knee will be a little more up, so she can sit up a little bit better, so, yeah. Oops, sorry, my hair is in the way. There you go. Like it? I'm gonna keep it out here so I can rinse it out. Here, let me let you down right here. She's really tired this morning. Yesterday she drove in the car with me to come up here. At least a little bit more that way. And then I can put this on your head. We can put this one, it's more soft. Go. Okay, so pick out her outfit. So I'm gonna take this little dress, this sweater, and then I'm just gonna put these sweatpants under the dress just to like have on. So yeah, I'm gonna dress her in that case. Here she is. She's wearing these little booties. And then her sweatpants. I know it's kind of weird, but you know, I just wanted her to have pants on. But yeah. And then she has her sweater on and then her dress. And yeah, booties are pretty cute. But yeah, so yeah, they're bought with it. So yeah. Charlotte was telling me that she wants to play, so what do you want to play with? You wanna look in the bin? Okay, yeah. Okay, you wanna play? I don't know. I put her toys in there. So here, let me open it up. So she can grab something out of there. Okay, you ready to pick that? Pick it out of there, okay? Go. What do you think you're looking for?
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise? Okay. Okay, you got your toys. Okay, let's... Oh, you have your crown. You want to play with that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here, let me put that on you. I got it. Here. Oh, but you're all with it. That doesn't want to come off. Are you getting too big for it?
No! I'm not getting too big for it.
Okay, that looks like it fits pretty well. Okay. So now she has all of her stuff on. You're going to play. What are you going to play?
Fairy.
You're going to play fairy with your crown and your... Is this going to be your wand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so she's going to play.
The fairy.
Well, that's going to be it for Charlotte's morning routine. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. In the comments down below, tell me if any of this, if you have like any baby toys when you were little. And yeah, so bye.